The other term that people use in addition to social anxiety disorder, sometimes they'll call it social phobia. So people will see both terms being used. And you're right, it has an element of shyness at its core. So the concern that people with social anxiety disorder have is that when they're in situations where they're around other people, and there's the potential for other people to think badly of them, that that's going to happen. So they're afraid that if they're eating in a restaurant, they're going to spill something on themselves, other people are going to notice their handshake, they're going to think badly of them, and as a result, they actually start avoiding those sorts of situations. What's different than shyness, even though it has an element of shyness to it, is really how severe it is. For us to say somebody has social anxiety disorder, these kinds of fears about being scrutinized by other people.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.
ordinary black neighborhood. I didn't like neighborhoods, so I don't fit in. That's hell. Trying to sing my way in, you know what I'm saying? We are hungry, please let us in. We are hungry, please let us in.